I got a phlebotomy yesterday, and I wanted to do an update where you can actually see them pulling out the blood and when they insert the needle. So yesterday, I got a phlebotomy, and as exciting as that may or may not be, I had my sister go. She always does. She's wonderful. She helps with the syringes, and she was able to take some videos so you could actually see when they insert the needle and when they do it. And the nurse made sure to tell me that she used a 19 gauge needle this time. I don't know exactly what that meant, but it was really nice because she was like trying to help me out. Like, this is a 19 gauge needle, it had to be bigger, something or other. Anyhow, so here you go, some live action so you can actually see what it's like. I know that there are people with PV who do have the portacath. And it's important so you don't go in with a completely fear, and it is a reality. Unfortunately, it has a side note. I definitely asked the permission from my nurses. They're amazing with it. I did not get their faces in there out of respect. This is their job, you know. They're amazing to me. I'm so lucky to have them. After the phlebotomy, I did have to stay after. I was trying to decline the saline, but apparently blood pressure was just too low yesterday. I haven't been feeling great lately. Obviously. Anyhow, all is well and wishing you all the very, very best.